These are the old cars they brought down from Alaska Railroad. They're rehabbing them.
Are they going to run on Saturday?
They're just testing them now. They're a test train to make sure they're roadworthy.
Where do they bring them from?